Okay, you've seen all the drone footage that I've taken, and I'm standing on the dock right now, so we'll just kind of give you a snapshot of what it's like at ground level. So again, there's over 200 feet here of shoreline, so the privacy is actually quite good. We have gravel sand at the shoreline to wade in, and as you can see by the drone video, the lot is incredibly level, so you can pretty much drive to the front door, which in cottage country is the lakeside. A very nice little storage shed for wood and whatnot. And then we have the lakeside boathouse, which is housing just that, a boat and a riding lawnmower. And roof was done not too long ago, so it's in good shape. It's been repainted. Decks are all in very good shape. That little room right there where the door is the shower. So these older cottages didn't have showers, and so people had to add that. And instead of taking square footage from inside, this owner decided to do it outside. Okay, so we have the typical open concept kitchen, living, dining area. It's all in one. And you can see through the to the window how level it is to the lake. So it is a very cottagey cottage. Single pane windows. So all of that can be upgraded to be four season. It's a four season road, so it's definitely convertible to a year-round type environment. And there's the two-piece. As I said, the shower's outside. And then there's the third bedroom. There. So we're at Trooper Lake in the south part of Haliburton County. We are just near the village of Gooderham. So all of your amenities are close. We have over 200 feet of shoreline on Trooper Lake, year-round access, boathouse, storage shed, and three-bedroom cottage. Welcome. This is Trooper Lake.